Hey everybody, welcome back to Rust. So, as you can see, we're on a different server. Because that last server we went to explore, it was all snow, so this time we're going to do it a little different. I just logged off while I made some breakfast. Turns out, Will has harvested a bunch of resources. Let's not wake him up. Just keep doing your thing there, Yogi Bear. I don't want no trouble. Well, we made it to the Rust Town without any difficulties. I'm just gonna leave that there while I go around and hopefully get a bunch of scrap out of these. Get some scrap. Let's see, we got a blueprint for it. I already know that one. Getting some scrap. Alright, after all that farming and crafting, we got some memes up. We got some crafting stations, and most importantly, I made a gun! And ammo. And also, I gave Will a gun with some ammo. So the next thing we should be doing is kicking some ass. Hi! Hey, aren't you the guy that killed me? Okay, I put my gun away. I put my gun away. Let's see if anyone reacts to my beat. Okay, let's fucking go. Balls deep. Come on, one for the money, two for the show. I don't even know anymore. Come on. Decided to raid the airbase. Need to bring a torch down there. Learn how to make this. Makes me wonder if I should do the same to this. Nope, because I don't have workbenches level 3 at my house. I can go explore that part. I like that word. What?